know what was festival before. Actually, I don't know what this was.
Excuse me.
I was like, we're almost at the midway.
Excuse me.
Hey, Elaine. You're kind of late.
Yeah, I know. I was trying to meet up with some friends, and they ended up bailing because they were doing some other stuff, so.
I was wondering where you were. I'd heard you, my mom said you were coming, but I hadn't seen you.
I've been this tall.
Quite a few years.
A long time.
The first time I seen you do that, you
were not
tall, so
I've grown over that. Yeah. You've only been coming 4 years. He's been that tall for at least 4 years.
Are you sure? I don't know. Everybody grows. You never know. He's kind of growing. That could make a difference.
Rotary exchange student. All right. We're in Brazil. Where's the Czech Republic? There's Newport. Why are you telling me they came through?
That's the Pride marching band. That was a high school marching band.
Where's the city?
No, that's Newport marching band. High school marching band. This is the Pride marching band. There's two. There was a high school band came through.
Ching, oh yeah, I think you're wrong.
No, I saw it.
There's not enough high school kids to do two for Newport. Newport High School, right there. Look, I don't know what's happening, but we're missing the music part of all the marching bands. They kind of like wait till they're past.
Yeah, they're all... I was walking over here, whatever, they're all starting over there, like, on the other side. And they turn.
Yeah?
That's when they all start playing.
Wait, they don't have enough music to get through the whole route? Learn another song, damn it.
I do know this, you're tall enough to be a basketball player, I know that for sure, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, because you have people that are 6'8", probably 7 foot.
They had a guy that was 5'7".
5'7"?
Spud yes. Webb.
Lucky Bones, what, 5'3"?
He was like 5'4", something like that.
5'7", Spud Webb.
Yeah, but Muggsy Bogues is even shorter.
He could dunk too.
Yeah, he could. Well, that was an amazing thing to see. I don't know how he did it, but yeah.
He had hops. Did he play for Portland?
I don't think Muggsy made it over here.
Kind of like that Nate Robertson guy?
Zero emissions. This is that new TriMet bus that runs on air. It runs on air.
Oh, right on. Well, I'd heard about it, but I hadn't seen it. Is this the one that fills up at the poop filling station?
I'm not sure.
I'm not kidding. I believe that.
This is in the next 10. In the next 10 years, they want to replace all the TriMet buses with those.
Good.
It's powered all by the air. It's crazy.
Yeah, there was some other ones that I think we're going to get powered, I'm not kidding though, it's methane gas, fill up at the old water treatment loop. Good, I think TriMet hired out for the talent. Not bad, good on you, TriMet.
Well rehearsed.
You know, TriMet ain't got that many bodies working there.
because of all the timbers.
All the extra traffic
from the timbers.
Well, it wasn't any different for us here. It would have been different for them up there, just trying to get in and out of the timbers game. But down here, it's the same. I didn't notice any difference anyway.
I did notice you were actually looking out the window.
And as far as the people packing in this area, it was open until the parade started.
All right, man. Yeah. Nice school we have here.
Newport.
Some thick legging coming through here, man. Gymnast and cheerleader.
Oh, TSU.
Yo, Clayton, what's up, man?
Here for you. We are too late.
Oh, look at that. Here comes a snooty bunch. Now,
Lakeridge.
Yeah. Well, I think that's
nice. Where my aunt's. That's where my cousins went. Actually, Chase and Brittany.
Really? They went to Lakeridge, not Lake Elm? Yeah. Yeah, Lakeridge is the redhead stepchild.
This is where Damian Lillard's little sister went too.
Oh, really?
Chase went to school there. It's about 9 o'clock.
Oh, here they come. Oh, right on.
Oh, yeah, the DeLoreans.
This is a cool show.
This is always the cool part.
Yeah, well, how many did they have?
Like 9 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, yeah. Those are heavy cars. They're all, aren't they made all of steel?
Stainless steel.
Stainless steel.
That's why they didn't paint them.
That's why they didn't, flux cap. That's what his license plate is.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. He's got a flux capacitor in there too.
It's
Elsa.
My son has never seen that movie. He needs to. Oh yeah, they all
Frozen or no, Back to the Future.
Back to the Future.
Yeah, look at the hoverboard.
Boy, Mark. Oh, and Docker in there.
Gigawatt. That's his license plate.
There's another party.
Now the only cars you see with those are like Mercedes and stuff.
Well, yeah, exotic cars, that's for sure. I don't know which ones.
Cars like that had a cost a lot in the 80s.
They did.
They cost a lot now.
But they didn't, they
cost a lot. Now because you can't find them anymore.
Right. People thought they were junk and a lot of people just did junk them.
I've never heard of this school.
They were made famous because of the movie, though.
Yeah, and that's why it probably cost a lot of money to buy a car like that.
Well, you can Google and see if you can't find one. You need a car.
Yeah, they'll be cool by a Lord.
Fabian High School. Fabian Fire. They're not doing anything, though. Sing something, damn it. Oh, here we go. Wait a minute, those are high schoolers.
Must be like an art school or something.
You know, you're right. It's probably a K through 12. Use the what?
Stop and actually open up the curtains in the middle of the tree.
Maybe.
Do you think they actually think only of them?
Amanda Frick. Hi, Amanda. I don't know you, Amanda. I hope you're doing a good job.
Benson Polytechnic.
And 1450.
Benson Texter.
Okay, good for you, Benson.
Oh. Tech Fries.
We saw them walk by a little bit ago. This is one of the highlights. Oh shit, it's an airplane. Yeah, that's exactly what that is.
I can't believe it's already June.
Yeah, that happened fast.
A year about went by fast, and it feels like we were just here not too long ago for this parade.
I don't know about as far as from the last parade to this one, but I do know that it's a year.
Well, a year about went by
really fast. September, the school year for my son being in school, it went fast. Call the folks, Johnny. Call the folks. Shut up, buddy. Sunshine today has been always doing good work. Chicken and the tuna. bottom girl. We used to call the girls from there bunny because they were that religion that always had their hair in the bottom. But apparently they let that go.
That's a religion?
You got a little fat bottom girl?
Thank you.
at him. a Unipiper. Rocky. Unipiper. He follows me on Instagram.
The mail.
Thank you for our mail. Thank you for our bills.
Thanks, Jeff.
Fear Asylum. Fear Asylum.
Oh, here comes the doll unicycle.
Battery in there.
Yeah.
show a neighbor for day. I'll give you the sun in his name and all. Is happy as I'm in the world. The fish on the bottom.